You must provide your tenant with a deposit protection certificate within 30 days. You have to give that to them and ensure that you've given it to them, or you'll have problems with things such as Section 21s and Section 8s down the line. So always ensure that you give them an electronic copy if possible, or you can give them a paper copy upon moving. But if you don't provide it to them within 30 days, you can be fined for 3 times the amount of the deposit.